Public safety is truly one of the top issues voters are concerned about ahead of the mayoral election in November. Fox 59's Brett Cast heard from the candidates tonight about how they plan to work to end the violence. Brett.
Yeah, Dan, tonight the African American Coalition of Indianapolis invited both Republican State Senator Jim Merritt and the incumbent Democrat Joe Hogsett to have a debate on issues facing the black community. And as you mentioned, the recent violence was one of the key issues for voters.
It's obvious we have a problem in Indianapolis, almost an epidemic of murder.
It's an issue both candidates want to address.
Homicides have gone up in Indianapolis, unfortunately, every year since 2012.
And it's an issue those in attendance want solved.
One of the biggest issues, and I didn't realize this was happening, is crime in our community, and especially the shooting with our young people.
According to IMPD numbers, more than 70% of Indianapolis homicide victims in 2018 were African American. And those in attendance say something needs to change.
You segregate communities, put them in one area, they fight for resources. You solve the resource issue by giving them opportunities, giving them jobs.
Gun control. And gun control is a big issue, and Indiana's a mess when it comes to gun control.
Both Mayor Hogsett and Senator Merritt say they have solutions to this issue. Merritt says it's time to change leadership at IMPD, and Hogsett says increasing officer pay and increasing the number of officers will make a difference, saying he believes this year we'll see a decrease in homicides.
We also need top leadership at IMPD. I'll have a public safety director, who also is a deputy mayor, along with Bill Benjamin being the chief of police.
At the end of this year, we'll have 150 net increase in IMPD officers, which allow us to go return to a community-based, beat-oriented policing system.
As important as the voices are on stage, the voices in the community are what matters come election time. And these voters in the crowd hope that their voices are heard.
So he can't solve all the issues in our community. Some of those are going to have to be solved by the community.
But here in Indianapolis, this community has not been focused on in this way. So I think this is historic in one sense, but it needs to be more and deeper.
Fox 59 is hosting a debate with Hogsett, Merritt, and Libertarian candidate Douglas McNaughton 1 week from tonight. You can watch it right here on Fox 59 at 7 p.m. That is next Monday. It will also be streamed online at fox59.com. Reporting here in the newsroom, I'm Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.